Defense weapon systems will occupy different firing position. Ladies and gentlemen, please look to your right. You can see the Pinaka and Smosh launchers entering the firing position for execution of a specific mission. The automation of these weapon systems ensures that manual procedures involved in recording are no longer needed, thereby reducing the exposure time of the launchers in the firing position. The launcher on to your left is the Pinaka launcher and on to your right is the Smosh launcher. Having reached the designated firing platforms, these launchers will now come into action and are made ready to fire. The crew of Pinaka launcher consists of 3 gunners and 1 driver. Similarly, the crew of Smosh consists of 4 gunners and 1 driver. The procedure takes about 3 minutes. For Pinaka launcher, the leveling is carried out with the help of outriggers automatically. Shields and the earthing rods are placed and the locking system is released for releasing the cradle. Further, the consoles in the cabin are switched on and firing harness are set to fire by number 1 of this detachment. Concurrently, number 1 of Smosh detachment is